his jawline, shoulders and muscles, not to mention his fashion sense. He's kind and funny too, he's absolutely nice.